Ready to read something with me today?
Sure.
Okay, thank you. All right, so how this is going to work, you're going to be reading this paper right here. This one. And then I am going to be looking at this one. So what I'm going to do on this page is I'm going to mark when you read for a minute. But even though the minute's over, I want you to keep reading the best you can, okay? Mm-hmm. But at the end, I'm going to ask you some questions. Mm-hmm. See how well you understand the story, okay? Mm-hmm. All right, let's set up and go. Please. Sorry.
Don't wrap it up.
I'm not. It's all good. Okay, you ready?
Family trips are important to my parents, so we go lots of places together.
Okay.
Saturday we went to an art museum in the city. It was a beautiful building since huge stones covered the steps to get inside. It felt like walking through a tunnel. The front door was so big an elephant could have fit through it. It was an exciting walk to just get in.
Yeah, I need your help. Okay.
We saw the medieval exhibit. We studied this period in school, so I knew a lot about it. The first room was filled with suits and armor. There were all kinds. Some.
Okay, keep going. That's just your minute. Excellent job. Okay, keep going.
Not seen before. My mother said the room was like a store for knights. My favorite suit of armor looked like one I had seen in a book. It was silver shiny and it made to cover the whole body. It made me think of a haunted house and how people sometimes hide in armor to scare you. Then we went into a room of paintings from that time period. They were nice. The museum was very quiet when we were there. It reminded me of the library at school. There were lots more rooms. In the exhibit, we went to almost all of them. The armor room was my favorite.
Excellent. Very nice. Okay, so something that's really important. So you did a really nice job reading the story, but it's also really important that you understand what you read, right? So that's what
this before.
You read this before? Well, then you do you remember from this time better than the first time you read it?
Mm-hmm.
I feel like the last time you read it was a long time ago. I didn't even remember it. So can you tell me what happened in the story?
They went to a museum and...
I'm just going to jot down what you're saying, okay? So I remember. They went to a museum.
And the steps were made out of stone and the door was big. And there was a room that had armor, like, suits from like medieval time, and there was, that person thought it was scary, or like a haunted house where like people could be in the armor and jump out.
Yeah.
And that one was her favorite, and she thought it was like a store for like knights and stuff. And then she said that they went almost.
Okay. Anything else you'd like to add? No? Okay. Well, thank you for reading with me, Clara. You're fantastic. High five. All right. Nope, that's it.